Hi guys.
Hey guys.
Whoa, hey.
Wow.
How's it going?
Good.
Well, you guys are both in the pit, right?
Oh yeah.
So what do you guys play in the pit?
Go ahead.
I play the French horn.
I play the clarinet and it's fantastic.
Nice. Do you have names for your instruments?
Well, it depends on which clarinet I'm playing. My main, like, concert season clarinet is Clarence 1. Then I have Clarence 2 and Clarence 3.
Okay.
And, like, if I'm playing, like, a bigger instrument, it's, like, different sizes. Like, if I'm playing a small, like, soprano clarinet, it's, like, Little Mama. If I'm playing, like, a big bass clarinet, it's Big Mama. Or, like, my favorite, the alto clarinet, it's just plain and simply Medium Mama. And it's, like, the different scales of the sizes, you know?
Okay, so they're either named Mama or Clarence.
Yeah.
Okay.
How many clarinets do you play?
Is your French horn name something?
Francis.
That's a good one. That's a good one.
It's not as good as Mama, though.
Yeah, Mama's real good. It's creative.
Mama Francis?
Yeah.
So, what are your guys' favorite songs to play in pit?
This one.
I thought love was only true in fairy tales.
So basically, I forget to eat, and so people have alarms put in my phone to remind me to eat food.
Counting to four is, like, the thing we do most often. I'm Fiona now, guys. Like, just, like, hit me up if you need, like, advice with, like, being in a tower for a really long time, because, like,
yeah,
I'm an expert.
If you're wondering.
Yeah, it's
she
been,
says that it's been 20 years, but really, it was
963 days,
right? 8,423, which adds up to 23 years.
It's story time.
That's really good.
There's a princess in a tower. Oh my gosh, that's just like me. Poor Hansel needs a haircut, but the witch won't set her free. She passes time by singing like someone else I know. As years go by, she sits and waits. As years go by, a torturous existence. I don't remember this part. She wishes she were dead. Skip ahead, skip ahead.
Cut the villains, cut the vamping, cut this fairy tale, cut the peril and the pitfalls, cut the puppet and the whale, cut the monsters, cut the curses, keep the intro, cut the verses, and the waiting, the waiting, the waiting, the waiting, the waiting.
But I know
so long.
He'll be here. I'm a find, I'm a catch. And a very gifted bowler.
Here's the question. How does Fiona become a gifted bowler if she's been locked in a tower?
Saying, how does she know that?
She's been in a tower for 23 years.
Maybe when she was a kid, she was like a prodigy, and that's why they locked her. They were scared by her power.
She was such a good bowler.
Yeah, they're like,
that's it.
You're too good of a bowler. Get in there.
Because she was cursed by a witch.
Yeah.
So she must have had like a bowling competition with this witch, and then she lost. The witch was upset. There we go. Fiona's backstory discovered.
I really like there's one part in What's Up, Duloc. I really like, you know, like the jazzy part.
What's up, Duloc? That part.
sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with a finger and a thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years stop coming and they don't stop coming. Back to the rules and I hit the ground running. It makes sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart, but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the backseat? You never know if you don't go. You never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your shame on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid. All that glitters is gold. And we shooting stars break the mold. It's a cold. Somebody wants a good old friend. So you can do that. I need to get us up away from this place.
He knows every word. It's
he knows every word.
I said, yep. What a concept. I could use a little change myself, and we could all use a little change.
And they don't stop coming. Okay, so how long have you guys been playing your instruments?
I started off on percussion in the fifth grade, and then I switched over to the French horn in the seventh grade.
Why'd you switch?
Because I wanted to make farting sounds with my mouth.
I mean, you don't have to play.
That's very true.
I think I got you beat. What is your guys' rehearsal schedule for Pit? Like, what do you guys do in Pit?
Mostly just whatever Mr. Barnes says.
That's valid.
With candy breaks in between.
Yeah, you guys get candy.
Gotta get the candy in the miniature water bottles.
Well, they've gone full scale recently.
Yeah, I saw you guys had full scale water bottles the other day.
It's better for bottle flipping.
Have you guys played in Pip for other shows?
Repping Guys and Dolls and Music Man. Best two musicals ever. Oh,
so I know how much you love Guys and Dolls and Music Man, Toph.
Yeah. The musicals I know, Guys and Dolls, Music Man, Shrek the Musical, La La Land.
So, have you played in the pit before, Marysa, or is this your first year?
No, this is my first year, and it's really difficult because French horns usually play, like, whole notes and half notes, and we never play jazz, ever, or any kind of rock rhythm, so I'm getting used to it. So is Ben Stir, but it's pretty difficult right now, the hang of it.
The amount of work that you guys, like, put into this show, like, you guys are all so incredibly talented.
Too. Are you kidding me? You guys, like, practice every single day. Surprised that you even have time to sleep.
I don't. We don't. You guys are all just
It's
incredible musicians.
Like we're sounding like a lot better this year than I think we have in the past few years. Like not that we were bad the past few years, but I think we just sound like even better this year.
Yeah, you guys sound really good. Like when I first heard, like 2 weeks ago when we like sang through the whole show with the pit, I was like, oh my god, this is so good. And it just makes everyone else in the cast like so excited when we get to like sing. Instruments aside from just like a rehearsal piano
we
track.
Have a piano track.
Oh, Shrek 2, best Shrek song.
This song is so good. This is my 2016 summer jam.
So she said, what's the problem, baby? What's the problem? I don't know. Well, maybe I'm in love. Love. Think about it. Every time I think about it, can't stop thinking about it. How much longer will it take to cure this? Just to cure it, cause I can't ignore it if it's love. Love makes me wanna turn around and face it, but I don't know nothing about love. Oh, and so I'm all running. Running round to the spring that's coming, all this love, love, melting thunder, blue skies melting out, sunlight shimmering in love. Oh baby, I surrender to the strawberry ice cream, never ever end of all this love. Well, I didn't mean to do it, but there's no escaping your love. Oh, come on, come on, jump a little higher.
Come on, come on.
Come on, come on.
People tell me I have a really good falsetto voice.
All right, well, thank you so much, guys, for agreeing to do this.
So good.
You guys rock.
And thank you so much for everything that you guys are putting into this show.
Thanks for being amazing.
Can't wait for opening night.
Thanks for driving us around.
No problem.
Had a blast.
Skirt, skirt. Yeah, all right.
Oh, my God. Accidentally enough.